Valley.
It's day two.
Day two.
We're at Ollantaytambo. I think I said that right.
Yeah. You see the valley over here.
So pretty. The ice system.
Rock is completely different to this one.
Yeah.
Okay, this rock was the society had the quarry from this mountain.
Mm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
But these stones, okay, what the society bring from another place, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I will show you. Huh? Yes, eh? It's all one place just for living, okay, the different gifts, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes? Right at the front, we are going to find just
a few moments later.
Okay, the name is, well, we could recognize like that, golden potato.
Looks like jalapeno.
yes, really, eh? But, and, but would you like to taste?
Oh,
yes, I know. You consider like
yeah.
a pet, right?
Yeah.
Yes, that is, yeah, that
oh,
is.
Oh, they look cute,
but
though.
But in the Andes, we have these kinds of products, okay? These kinds of art, just using natural products. Fiber,
wow.
Natural fiber. Okay, alpaca fiber, vicuña fiber, sheet fiber, anything. Okay?
Good afternoon, buenas tardes.
Welcome to this place. I am going to explain all the textiles step by step. This is the root. Its name is Isahta. It's used for wash the alpaca sheep wool very dirty. And this product of clean water. This is the saffron peel. Now is the produce? The natural detergent.
Oh.
Yeah. Could you tell me what is this?
Is that a horn?
No.
Bone?
Yeah, it's a bone. What bone is this? One of